Hi guys! For some of you, it's another snow day. Oh, it's too bad. Well, why don't you take today and think of yourself and work, it's possible, combined, and go back in time to when you were a child and watch Mary Poppins. I've actually listened to it with my children not so long ago, and they laughed, and I was amazed to realize, now with an adult perspective, that Mary Poppins really, she's really got it. She understands what a child is, what a child needs, a preschool child, mind you, but she gets it. And it was so inspiring. I'm going to have to watch it again. I'm going to take tons of notes, and I'm sure there's something fascinating to do with that, like having the kids watch it and then use everything that she does, even her relationship with her father, who sees life as serious and he wants this and that. We're not so far from that in some of our expectancies with children. It's amazing. If you go back to that, have a good laugh, feel your childhood memories come back, and look at it with a teacher's perspective. Mary Poppins, she's great. So, in your snow day today, I will suggest a spoonful of sugar and a good bowl of chips. So, see you later, guys, and enjoy the movie.